Fibre. Who cares about it? Not the fast internet, the other one. That fibre. Look at it. Frankly, no one gives a hoot. It's just not something you talk about with your mates. It even makes maths seem appealing. I love fibre, said no one, ever. No wonder most of us aren't getting enough. Nope, not even you. But we all need some of the good stuff. That's why we've made a tasty yoghurt where it goes unnoticed. A bit like this guy. New Arla Fibre, for people who can't be fussed with fibre.